Happy half birthday, Rose. I just want to find my daughter. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. You are my precious Rose.
And I didn't care. So long as we were together.
I'm so sorry. I love you.
Sometimes I feel lost or afraid. I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
No matter, your imminent demise is inevitable.
I love you, but I won't let anything happen to Rose.
I've got this!